Really dodged a bullet there, didn't I?
God! How dare you!
Oi!
Careful!
Hey!
Where? Stash!
Oi!
Come on.
You're a little dreamer living in a fantasy world. I wouldn't sell you my half of the club if my life depended on it. Go home.
Get off me!
Okay. All right. What a word with you.
Stop
it! You don't worry.
What?
So you get your kicks, is it? Hitting women.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Are you kidding?
He must have got the wrong end of the stick.
What's so funny?
She's terrified of you.
Of course she's not. Look at her.
Riley! That's enough! Let him go!
Look at her. She looked like a victim to you.
Ah, what the hell, boss?
I've been bullied. I held a grenade in my hand thinking this is how I'm gonna die, and it's all because of you.
Have I help?
Do I?
5 grand. Friday lunchtime. To make myself clear. See you with my son again. I will kill you.
Shaney says hi.
Yo!
Come on, then, you old son! Get out!
Do you want to be how pathetic I am? Do you?
No, I won't let you go.
Nick. Do you want to see how pathetic I am? Do you?
What? You turn out to be, I wouldn't have bothered worrying. Because sometimes, no matter what you do as a parent, it's up to your kids to make the choices they need to. I just wanted you to know that despite everything that's happened...
Dad?
Calm, mate. You need to worry about this divot.
What is that?
Yeah, maybe if you treat your bird like crap, she won't look elsewhere, won't she? Oi, leave it!
You don't go anywhere near her, do you hear me?